如果您要增强阅读能力，请先展开下方完整资讯。读完全文，有不懂的字词，要依据前后文推敲猜测意思。如果您是要增强听力，请先选择文章朗读的部分聆听，先不要看字幕，聆听数次后才看字幕聆听。如果您是要正音或训练口说能力，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后进行跟读，就是努力做到不看文字也能够模仿音档同步读出英文。若您要练习英文写作，在听完讲解了解整篇文章之后背诵并默写部分甚至全部文章。各位讲解翻译本篇文章。 Sometimes 有时候呢， When the rain falls hard and fast， 当这个雨呢下得又大又急， on you， 那下在你身上的时候呢， it might hurt a little， 它可能会，这边的 hurt 是一个不及物动词的用法，它的意思是带来了痛苦哦。 it might hurt a little， 它可能呢会带来些许一点点的痛。 but what happens， 但是呢会发生什么事呢？ when it hits a mosquito， 当它呢，这个 it 指的是雨哦，当它这个雨呢打到了一只蚊子的身上。 A 2012 study， 一个2012年的研究啊 says， 是这样说哦，他说呢， when a raindrop falls on a mosquito， 当一滴雨啊， a raindrop， 一滴雨 falls on a mosquito， 落在一只蚊子身上的时候呢， It's like， 那就像是 When a bus hits a person， 一部公车呢打到撞到一个人一样。 Besides， 此外呢， The little insect， 这只小小的昆虫， Is hit， 被打到， By a raindrop， 被一滴雨打到， About onceEvery 20 seconds， 大约呢是每20秒被打到一次， about once， every 20 seconds。 So why don't we see many dead mosquitoes after it rains？ 那为什么我们无法看到许多的死蚊子？ after it rains， 在下雨过后呢？A mosquito is as big as a raindrop. 那一只蚊子呢的大小跟一滴雨是差不多大的。But it is much lighter. 但是呢它轻得多咯。注意到比较级我们是用 much 来修饰比较级，不能够用 very, so, quite 这些字要用 much. It's much lighter. 轻得多了。多轻呢？ 0.002 grams only， 只有 0.002 公克。 This saves its life， 那这个、list 指的是它的 轻的多了，只有 0.002 公克哦。这个事实呢 saves its life， 救了它的命。 In raindrop attacks， 在这个雨滴攻击之中啊， In raindrop attacksBecause the mosquito is so light， 因为这个蚊子啊是如此的轻。 When it is hit by a raindrop， 当它呢被一滴雨打到的时候呢， It won't experience a force， 它呢将不会体会或经历到一个力量。 Experience a force， 怎么样的力量呢？ That is strong enough to kill itThat is strong enough to kill it. 怎么样的力量呢？强大到足以杀死它的力量，它不会体验到这样子的力量，因为它怎么样？它太轻了，如此的轻。The study also found， 那这个研究也发现说 ，that 连接词没有意思啊，后面接的是 found 的首词。When a mosquito， 当一只蚊子 is hit by a raindrop。一只蚊子呢被一滴雨打到的时候， The insect is pushed， 那这个昆虫呢就会被推 is pushed by the raindrop, 被这个雨滴啊给推开 and falls together with it, 不是推开，是被推啊，被推挤，然后呢 by the raindrop, 被雨滴推挤下来 and falls together with it, 然后呢跟它一起降落降下。But the mosquito doesn't get wet easily. 但是呢这个蚊子呢并不容易变湿。The mosquito doesn't get wet. Get wet, 变湿。Easily, 轻易的变湿。Because it is covered with, 它覆盖满了什么东西呢 ?It is covered with hairs. 它覆盖了很多的毛 ,which keep off water. 而这个毛呢怎么样的毛会阻挡水分的毛 ,which keep off water.After dropping about 6 centimeters, 在掉落大约6公分之后呢, it will roll off the raindrop. 它会滚离了这个雨滴。因为它其实是没有沾完全沾湿的。它跟雨之间是有隔绝的。然后呢它会滚开了滚离了雨滴 and fly away, 然后就飞走了。However, 然而呢 this trick,isn't always successful. 然而这个把戏啊 this trick, isn't always successful. 并不总是是成功的哦。If the mosquito flies too low, 当它呢 飞得太低了 when it is hit by a raindrop, 当它被打到的时候呢是飞得很低的时候 when it is hit by the raindrop, it won't have time to fly off.他就没有那个时间啊来去飞走来去滚离雨滴。Then, it will hit the ground, 然后呢他就会撞到地面 and meet its death. 他会撞到地面呢然后 meet its death. Meet one's death, 就是死亡的意思啊死亡就是 and die, 啊 and die, and meet its death. 现在为各位慢速朗读一次本文。Sometimes, when the rain falls hard and fast on you, it might hurt a little. But what happens when it hits a mosquito? A 2012 study says, when a raindrop falls on a mosquito, it's like when a bus hits a person. Besides, the little insectis hit by a raindrop about once every 20 seconds. So, why don't we see many dead mosquitoes after it rains? A mosquito is as big as a raindrop, but it is much lighter, 0.002 grams only. This saves its life.In raindrop attacks, because the mosquito is so light, when it is hit by a raindrop, it won't experience a force that is strong enough to kill it. The study also found that when a mosquito is hit by a raindrop, the insect is pushed by the raindrop and falls together with it.But the mosquito doesn't get wet easily because it is covered with hairs which keep off water after dropping about 6 centimeters. It will roll off the raindrop and fly away. However, this trick isn't always successful. If the mosquito flies too low,When it is hit by the raindrop, it won't have time to fly off. Then it will hit the ground and meet its death. 现在为各位以较快速度朗读一次本文。Sometimes when the rain falls hard and fast on you, it might hurt a little. But what happens when it hits a mosquito? A 2012 study says when a raindrop falls on a mosquito, it's like when a bus hits a person. Besides, the little insect is hit by a raindrop about once every 20 seconds. So why don't we see many dead mosquitoes after it rains? A mosquito is as big as a raindrop, but it is much lighter. 0.002 grams only. This saves its life in raindrop attacks. Because a mosquito is so light, when it is hit by a raindrop, it won't experience a force that is strong enough to kill it. The study also found that when a mosquito is hit by a raindrop, the insect is pushed by the raindrop and falls together with it. But the mosquito doesn't get wet easily, because it is covered with hairs, which keep off water. After dropping about 6 centimeters, it will roll off the raindrop and fly away. However, this trick isn't always successful. If the mosquito flies too low when it is hit by the raindrop, it won't have time to fly off. Then it will hit the ground and meet its death.
现在为各位讲解30到32题这三题阅读测验的题目。第30题 What is the trick that the mosquito uses in rain? 在雨中呢，那蚊子呢使用的是怎么样的把戏呢招数呢 What is the trick mosquito uses? A. It shakes its body fast enough to get water off. 它摇动甩动它的身体啊快到足以让这个水啊离开它身上。不对。B. It drops with the raindrop and then rolls off it. 它先呢跟着这个雨滴啊往下掉然后滚离这个雨滴所以答案是 B。C. It flies behind the raindrop and pushes it away. 它先飞在雨滴的后面然后把它推开。不对。D. It rides on the raindrop and lands on the ground. 它呢会骑在雨滴上面啊然后呢再一起再降落在地上。不对。所以答案是 B。第31题。What keeps a mosquito safe in the rain? 是什么东西呢让蚊子在雨中能够安全呢 ?A. It is very light. 对它很轻所以答案是 A. B. It has no body hairs. 它没有毛啊不对。C. It is as big as a raindrop. 它跟雨滴一样大啊这是事实没错但是不是因为这个原因它很轻是因为它很轻哦。Two, it is strong enough to fight the force of a raindrop. 它强壮到足以呢去对抗雨滴的这样的力量 to fight the force of a raindrop. 所以答案是 A. 第32题 When would it be dangerous for a mosquito in the rain? 在雨中呢那什么时候呢会是对这个蚊子来讲是危险的呢A. When it flies too close to the ground. 当它飞得离地面太近的时候所以答案是 A. B. When the rain falls too hard and too fast. 当这个雨呢下得太大又太快了。不对。C. When it is hit by raindrops too many times. 当它被打到被雨滴打到太多次的时候。不对。D. When it drops for more than 6 centimeters in the rain.当它往下掉啊一直往下掉掉超过到6公分以上的时候呢它就完蛋了。不对并没有提到只是让它太低的时候呢它就直接掉落到地面呢然后被水淹死了然后就死掉了。